I see him!
Anda, bañarte!
You didn't give me any other choice!
We gotta get you out of here.
Watch out, they got a sniper up there.
Stop!
Wire here, Cap. It's gonna explode! We got one real close by.
Put that up!
Come on. Crack it. Now.
It's finished, boss.
Help! Think you can handle another shot?
Put that away!
Puncture here, Dominic.
Okay, this is gonna hurt. Got him! Let's jump in!
One bomb here, and it all comes down.
Come on, go! Follow me.
You sure?
Blow it up.
Shit, they got his corner.
Put that on!
Whatever.
I see a sniper up there.
Dead.
got a heavy puncture, Dominic.
Can you hear me? I need you to focus on your breathing. You're ready
to fight, all right?
Watch my back!
Stop talking about it! They hit me!
Don't look locked to me.
Bullets. What's it gonna be?
Go. Do it.
This door looks pretty old, boss. Step aside.
What up?
Hurry! Over here!
Chief will pick them from up here and end the chase.
Good work. Holy shit! Move! Don't look locked to me.
Stand back.
Any
set a bomb there.
Okay, let me know if you
come back.
Just let me know when you're ready.
Open for a phone.
Dominic, it's Tom.
Tom, how's it going? Where are you?
Florida. I'm here with Michael. Now come to the safe house when you're ready. There's something we need to discuss. Goodbye.
I don't get it. What else does Don Corleone expect you to do?
I think I know. There's one small thing left to settle.
This meeting must be important for Don Corleone to come to Florida.
Tom, lighten up. We did it. We've won.
I know, son, I know. It's just hard to believe that it's all over.
You've done it, Dominic. The Almeidas, the Manganos, everybody. They're gone because of you. You've made a name for yourself. A name that people respect. Don Corleone.
Thank you, Michael. It's an honor.
But there's one more thing you want to do, isn't there?
Yes. Hyman Roth. He's still alive, but he's out of the country. There's no way to get to him.
No. He's here, in Florida. Senator Geary had him extradited on corruption charges. He lands at the airport soon.
Whoa. The airport? Trying to kill him there would be impossible. They'll turn him over to the Internal Revenue Service, Customs, and half the FBI. It'd be like trying to kill the president.
It's not impossible. Nothing's impossible. Just talk to Tom. If anything in this life is certain, if history has taught us anything, it's that you can kill anybody.
Hitting Roth in such a public place, it's gonna be dangerous.
Yes, but you may never get another chance. He'll probably be arraigned and taken into custody. Once he's in the system, there'll be no way to get to him.
How did you get him back in the country?
Geary called in a favor. He had Roth extradited on corruption charges. He's been living abroad, making new contacts. It doesn't surprise me that Michael is worried. Hyman Roth can be very persuasive.
Roth is going to be protected. What are we looking at?
He'll have some protection. How tight it is, I couldn't say. Expect him to be decently guarded, maybe by professionals.
It won't be easy to get into the airport packing heat.
No, it won't. You can probably bribe someone to avoid going through the metal detectors. But once you're inside, you'll have airport security to deal with as well, so bring some men you can trust.
Hyman Roth is gonna be protected. Not just with his own men, but by the cops.
Better get his
hands. Don't underestimate him. Hyman Roth is a smart man.
Smart and dangerous. Be ready for anything.
Poor bastard.
Look, I know who you are, so you can be straight with me. What do you want?
All right, then let's be straight. I need to get through and speak with Mr. Roth. It's worth quite a lot to me. Know what I mean?
Glad we understand each other. Okay, go through the back. Just whatever your business is, make sure nobody gets hurt. My friends work here.
He's coming! Don't even think about it.
I got your back. All still.
Put the gun down.
Get my way!
Country, you'll never see me again.
You betrayed me, Roth. Why? Tell me!
Because that's the life we chose. It was only business, Dominic.
Fight!
Let me go, I'll give you anything you want. You'll never get away with this.
Flesh foot always beats a flat foot. Nice work.
I ain't gonna do nothing. I got another one!
Open the door.
It hurts!
Brought around here. had an ass as big as Jupiter.
It's over.
I know. I always knew you'd make it. Come with me. You've earned something.
Godfather, it's an honor.
Dominic, you proved something today. You proved that I was right about you. And you've earned my respect.
Blessed art thou amongst women, blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus. Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death. Amen.
Fredo, I'm sorry.
This is a man's world. This is a man's world. But it wouldn't be nothing, nothing without a woman or a girl. You see, man made the cars to take us over the road. Man made the train to carry the heavy load. Man made the electrolyte to take us out of the dark. Noah made the ark. This is a man's world. But it wouldn't be nothing without a woman or a girl. Man thinks about a little bit of baby girls and a baby boys. Man make them happy, 'cause man make them toys. And after man make everything, everything he can, you know that man makes money to buy from other men. This is a man's world, but it wouldn't be nothing. Not one little thing without a woman or a girl. He's lost in the wilderness. He's lost in bitterness.
How lucky can one guy be? I kissed her and she kissed me. Like the fella once said, ain't that a kick in the head? The room was completely black. I hugged her and she hugged back. Like the sailor said, quote, ain't that a hole in a boat? My head keeps spinning. I go to sleep and keep grinning. If this is just the beginning, my life is gonna be beautiful. I've sunshine enough to spread. It's just like the fella said. Tell me quick, ain't love a kick in the head? Like the fella once said, ain't that a kick in the head? Like the sailor said, quote, ain't that a hole in a boat? My head keeps spinning. I go to sleep and keep grinning. If this is just the beginning, my life is gonna be beautiful. She's telling me we'll be wed. She's picked out a king-sized bed. I couldn't feel any better, or I'd be sick. Tell me quick, oh, ain't love a kick